Welcome back to another Twitch Slays YouTube stream. We got a one-on-one for Kota's championship. I forgot what title he had. TNA title, there you go. Well. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's no DQ. Yeah. I know I should have pressed something different there, because I know freaking Double B right there is just a reverse prompt waiting to happen. Yep. The pin bar is bad, but not bad enough to where two out of three falls could necessarily be one-sided as an Iron Man. I said the pin bar is bad, but not bad enough to where a 2 out of 3 falls match can be as one-sided as an Iron Man. Because if you hit, like, you know, obviously if you hit, like, 4 finishers in an Iron Man on somebody, they won't kick out of nothing. And it'll just look one-sided as hell. 2 out of 3 falls, it's like you hit 2, and then maybe you get the first fall, their damage goes down a little bit, and then their damage goes back. Well, their damage could go back up, obviously, but, you know. I mean, I would have revert, like, you could reverse the move before it happens, but there's not, like, a major in the middle of it. The hell? Oh, that's me putting the freaking weapon down. I honestly should have tried to hit you. Can I? Actually, that was a double B move. Yeah. Oh, damn. Should have done down A, not up A. Yeah, that'd be great. God dang it.
Doctor.
Game, let me reverse this, would you? Never mind. There we go. Oh, god dang it. Yeah. Well, of course. I do too. Can I take it? Okay, I should reverse that. Yeah. Thanks, Coda. God dang it. No. There we go. Thank God. I thought I did double B for a second. I thought you were gonna reverse something. Okay, I pressed RT and A, but it didn't let me do catch finish. What? Grab him. Thank you. No, why did I do that? This game was going for down at A, not freaking. Ah. Oh God. Too much damage. Far too much damage. What the hell? Wait. Nope. Damn. Okay, now the game's just making me get up. Oh, I should have reversed that. Yeah, took far too much damage. Could get out of anything else. Thanks, Coder. And here comes Coder's resiliency. Oh, not yet. There's no kicking out of that for me. I already used my resiliency.